One man, the focus of attention. 3 goals in 3 games, and you can't argue with that. We're live on EA TV. Well, the weather forecasters promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we're just 90 minutes away from finding out who will be in the final in the tussle for promotion. It's Wrexham, and they face Middlesbrough. An incisive pass. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. He's got the right idea with that pass. And he takes it on. Tremendous block. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Must score! And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Losing possession here. Tavares. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. He's driven in the corner. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Here's Gallardo. Good visualization and execution. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
It's a good-looking ball in behind. And it should have been the first goal of the game.
Well, I can't believe that chance has been squandered. That should have been the opener.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Long way out this. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way out, but oh so close.
Just the clearance that was needed. High quality defending. Poppy. McGree. Chances on. And a goal! The opening statement of this semi-final. How important could that prove to be? Middlesbrough goal. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. and Cabrera. Riley McGree. Will he finish? There's still a chance. And the defensive clearance. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
And the substitution will occur now. And the penalty has been given here. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
In it goes! A well-taken penalty. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Well, he has the measure of his man. It's got to be! Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
He'll certainly be disappointed with that. That was a poor effort.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. A very good tackle. Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, great block.
From all of your friends, including Mike, Trevor, and Brian.
And running it back. Baxter. And Barrow on the ball. Paddy McNair. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It's there for him. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Who can he pick out? And still dangerous. But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. This looks threatening. Borough have it back. Ten minutes left for play. Getting in there to intercept. Putting it wide from there. A pity, really. David Alba. Now potential danger. That's a great stop.
What a dramatic finish. Fantastic save there.
Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. Oh, could be. Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And there goes the final whistle. Well, we had goal. A man to watch, in terrific form and top scorer in the competition. Stay with us on EA TV as he tries for more. And hello from the northeast of England. This is the scene here at the Riverside Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to finding out who will be in the final in this fight for promotion. It's Middlesbrough. And they take on Wrexham.
Well, thanks, Derek. There's a lot of pressure coming into this. It's huge in terms of development for both clubs, financially and in terms of player recruitment. So it's important that they stick to their game plans, play as they have done for much of the season, and don't make any silly mistakes.
Well, he's got past his man. Still possibilities. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
McGree. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Could be. Marvellous anticipation. McNeil. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stewart, in particular. What do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, he comes into this game full of confidence because in the last match, he was outstanding. He got his two goals, but his general play made him the best player on the pitch by a long way.
Crossing up. Can he finish this? In it goes! A huge goal in this tie. As it stands, they will be the ones going through.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
Well, plenty of goals if you look at the aggregate. 3-2 here. Bernard with it. Oh, he's given it away. Riley McGree. Danilo Ignatenko. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target.
Please return to your vehicle and move it as soon as possible.
Well, sloppy in possession. Ignatenko. And attempting the through ball. And a goal! A two-goal cushion in the tie, and now we can say they're firmly in control of this. The aggregate lead is 4-2. Tavares with it. Matush Bero. Tavares. Will it be? Keeper did his job to begin with. Timely intervention. Paddy McNair. Ignatenko. Well, there it is. The halftime whistle is sounded here at the Riverside. And so the battle commences. So back underway. And an intriguing second half in prospect. A move of promise on the flank. Now he must favour the cross. And the referee has given them a corner. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. And deciding to go short with this one. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Did well to win the ball back. Paddy McNair. Let's see if something comes of this. And thumped away. takes it on, and the keeper more than equal to it. And time for the change now.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Opportunity! That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well read to put an end to that attack. Ignatenko. Hoppy. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, no problems defensively. And intercepted there, and blocked for now. Going well. Good looking cross. Well, threat over for now. 5 minutes to go. Matt Clark. Acapo. Ignatenko. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Applying vigorous pressure. Surely! Nicely saved. Delivering it. There's the referee's whistle, and it is official now. The visitors are on the... And the contest begins.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks for speaking to us.
Well, the rain has been coming down heavily pretty much all day here in London, and this is the wet scene at Wembley. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. Well, here we are. The entire season comes down to what we're about to witness. Just 90 minutes away from finding out who will be going up. The atmosphere has been building all around the stadium, and Stuart, what a game this should be. It is Nottingham Forest, and they take on Wrexham.
Well, Derek, the aim at the start of the season was promotion, and they're only 90 minutes away from achieving that. But who will be a hero? Who will be the villain? Which team will be celebrating at the end? What a game we've got in store for us today.
A terrific pass. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Griezmann. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Beautifully disguised ball. Now he's got to stay calm. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Ojeda. Just not looking confident in possession.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. O'Brien. Now Griezmann. Oh, that's an interesting pass. A concession of a corner here. Now sending it in. Well read to win possession back. Griezmann. And he's through here. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Baxter. Great opportunity. Just cleared away in the nick of time. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. McNeil. Good tackle, take it away. Abdulkadir Ömür. In with a chance. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And with that, the first half comes to an end here at Wembley Stadium. And the match is underway. So back underway here into the second half. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Gallagher. Now Griezmann. and slipped through beautifully. Well, still an issue here. Griezmann. And perhaps Griezmann. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, penalty and a sending off, but he was spot on with his challenge.
Determined defending. Well, we're into the final half hour. Foul there, free kick awarded. All the way through to the keeper then. Williams. There's a slide rule pass. Now he's got to stay calm. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Lewis O'Brien. And very deftly cut out. 20 minutes to go in this one. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Played over. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Far from a good pass. Griezmann. Gives it a go. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Trying to really get at the opposition here. But he missed the targets and then some. Wide it went. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Unable to keep the ball that time. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. And he's through here. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yep, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
They're really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
And the contest begins. A terrific pass. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.